Good day guys. Today for the Bitcoin price, we have a lot of scenario and a lot of potential showing on the chart right now. Firstly, we'll be asking, the market has dumped for over 28-30%, and it has been on the sideline for some weeks right now, and everything is looking boring. So the question is the bull run over? Is the bear run in? I have some bullish scenario on the chart right now, and I have some bearish scenario on the chart. So which one is going to play out? We don't know yet. Let's go to the chart and show you what is happening right now. Yeah, looking at the chart right here, we can see the RSI. You can see the RSI as the chart was dropping, as the price was dropping from the price analysis on the RSI. We can see this drop on multiple and having a multiple touch point from the place, and immediately it broke out from this downward trend line on the RSI chart. We have this surge movement, the same place it broke out, we have the breakout from the price action, and we have this huge movement upward. The same manner, we have this this second phase of the recovery phase, we have this downtrend on the price action, we have this downtrend on the RSI, and the point is breaking out here on the RSI. It was also breaking out here on the price action, and we have this huge movement upward. And this phase presently, what is happening on the chart right now, we are having this downtrend on the RSI, and we are having this downtrend on the price action, and presently is breaking out from this RSI. Is it going to repeat what it has what happened here? Is it going to repeat what happened here too? Looking at what happened with this movement, and looking at what happened with this movement, is the same thing still going to happen? Let's hold on for what is happening. This is a possible scenario. As it's breaking out from this RSI, it's going to there is tendency that it's going to move upward, and we know that in every breakage, it's always breaking out the previous high. So if it's breaking out from this place now, we should expect it breaking out from this high and setting a new high. And don't forget what I've always told you, our minimum target for this bull run is $100,000. On a short time frame, we are seeing this chart right now, 4-hourly time frame. So looking at it, we have a breakout from this W pattern. We have this W pattern right here, and we have a breakout at this region, and presently is coming. The scenario that is coming right now, at the point of the breakout, if we bring out the volume, we see that the volume, we didn't have much volume at the point of the breakout. There was no much volume here. If you look at the volume is quite low. Yeah, there was no much volume at the point of the breakout. So looking at it, we are expecting volume. Then there is tendency that it have a retest either on this W breakout here at the neck region, or it come back to retest this our falling wedge pattern, then move upward before setting a new high. That means if the bullish scenario, if this bull run is not yet over, so albeit one of the places we are looking at is that what for us to become bullish is this price level at 53,500 US dollar is a very key point for the this bull run to become still intact. We have to break this resistance point at this 53,500 US dollar. Yeah, then for bearish scenario, we have to look at 41,500 US dollar thereabout. That is this region, that will be this region, this orange region. If it break below this point, we have this touch point here. If it's breaking below this region, we are flipping bearish, and there's tendency that the bull run is already over by the time it's breaking $41,500 downward. So the bull run might be coming to an end. Then there is one price level that is around $2,000. Let's go to the charts. Looking at this chart, this is a chart of CME gap. So looking at this chart, this might be looking at breaking. We are not here just telling you that coin is going to $100,000, $500 million. Anybody can mention any price, but we are here telling you the possible scenario and everything that have the tendency of playing back pattern. So looking at this CME gap, what is happening there is that to every gap, it has a likelier tendency of getting filled. For instance, we have this gap right here. For this gap that we have right here, it took a long time before it came back to refill it. If you look at this gap right here, now the gap happened around
That was around May 2021, May 17, 2021. Before it came back to refill it back here, around this plate, that it filled the gap, it was almost this, it came to fill it around August, from May to August, that is close to 3-4 months before it came back to fill the gap. So now, presently, we have this gap too that happened. We have a whole lot of things that a whole lot of gap here. For instance, we have this gap here. Before the 50% correction, we have this gap right here, and before it came back to fill the gap, it took close to 5 months there. But before it came to fill the gap here, it took almost 5 months. Then there is another level we have to pay attention to when it was recovering from this phase. So we have this gap right here in which it has not been filled. We have this gap right here, and it has not yet filled the gap. Looking at it, it has not filled the gap. The gap is between $32,000, $32,000 to $34,000. So personally, I'm still expecting it to come and fill, though it is not a must, but I'm expecting it to come and fill the gap. My expectation is that at the top of this bull run, looking at it, I'm saying that it will surpass $100,000. There is tendency that this price in a bear run, we have 87% correction. And if it's going to have 87% correction to come and fill the gap, it then means there is tendency that Bitcoin go to price level of $230,000 in this bull run. I'm not saying it's going there, but there is tendency that it come and retest price level of $230,000 at this level. It having 87% correction, it is dropping down to come and fill this gap right here. With the 87% correction from $230,000, it will be coming to fill the gap. That will be taking the price to 87% correction. That is 29,500 correction in the bear run.
That is at the peak of this bull run. The bear movement will be having 87% correction with price target of $29,500 thereabouts. So then it will be filling this gap that we are setting here. Don't forget, it might take a year, it might take many months before it gets filled. So don't forget, guys, we are always here giving you the updates. If you have not subscribed to the channel, ensure you subscribe, click the subscription bell, like buttons and notification bell, and ensure you share this video with your friends and your loved ones. And as always, guys, Jesus Christ is Lord, and stay profitable.